Hi, in front of me is Samsung Galaxy Fold 5, and today I would like to show you how you can remove Google search bar from home screen. First of all, you need to hold your search bar and wait for the pop-up to show. When it does, click on Remove in it and wait couple of seconds. So when I do that, as you can see, my search bar was successfully deleted. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!